St Kilda slogan is Fortius Asphodelius, and it really means strength through loyalty.
That's a good fascist slogan.
Now this is a very serious question. How much money, he asked me, would I take to change clubs? You know, I would much more easily change my religion, my politics, my beer, rather than change my football. I could never change my football. How much do you require to switch your allegiance to St Kilda? 500 times. Left, fucking ruthless, and you will not win. You're a pack of fucking losers, and I'm really glad you're miserable tonight.
With that guy, you're a fucking loser. You're like a loser, man. You're a fucking ass.
The seventh day is a Saturday, and so every time there is a big game like last Friday, we do this.
Forget about religion and football.
I'm not talking about religion. I'm talking about culture. It's culture, mate. Culture. Right? He asked me to talk about it.
About Jewish shit.
Culture. It's all about culture.
No.
Who wants to hear music?
We
want to let's put the fucking music on
already. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. I want to be there in that number.
Disappointed. I mean, look, one goal. It was like so fucking close, but so far.
So disappointed. I cannot even begin to describe my disappointment.
I'm a big, strong guy. You know, like I can take it. But inside, it's like it's really devastating.
They really need now to, you know, just work on their kicking.
Inside 50. going to win?
Kill the Wolves. Win. And if they win, it'll be a good, like a monkey off the back. Since I was 1 year old, it was the last time we won. One.
See that? It's, where's the odds on it? 1,150. So that's... Well, that's for Schneider to kick the first goal and Del Santo to get Norm Smith medal. Wow. But we have 10. Like, we've covered the field.
We got to win, man. We got to fucking win.
Yeah. Would you support Geelong today if I gave you $100,000? If not, how much?
Is that good?
That is one of the most poisoned questions I've ever heard.
So you would change teams for $100,000?
Shit, yeah.
Would you still want St Kilda to beat Geelong if you thought Geelong was the better team?
Yes.
Would you still want St Kilda to beat Geelong even though you thought Geelong was the better team?
Yeah, fucking no doubt about it.
No doubt about it. Yeah.
All right, look, you know, I'll give my right arm. Right from here, from the shoulder down. Yep, totally. Just bring that machete out and I'll be done.
I know of Max Hutchison.
What do you think about him not playing today?
I think it's an absolute bloody tragedy, though. I think of anybody who deserved to be in that team today, Max is the one.
That's part of the loyalty to the team. I mean, you've got to basically sacrifice yourself.
It's all about business in the end. We have to win the premiership. It's not all about Max, but we fully support him. But in the end, it's the St Kilda Footy Club.
And Max deserves
strength
loyalty. Strength through loyalty. Go figure.
Do you know what the St Kilda motto is?
Strength in numbers or something like that, or togetherness.
Oh, like strength in numbers.
Strength in numbers?
Yeah, it's not.
Yes, trust and loyalty.
Strength through loyalty.
Yeah, strength through loyalty. I don't understand that.
It means that if we are loyal to each other and true to each other, we will win. Support each other. Give each other strength.
He was captain of the 1966 grand winning grand final, and he's there to present a medal today. My relationship with Darryl Bordock when he came back to Latrobe. From that day on, I'd walk on water for the man, and every time we go back to Tasmania, I go and see him. And as it turns out, my wife Kerry is related to his wife. So how about that?
How about that? It's all meant to be.
All meant to be.
I didn't know that, don't you? It used to be red, yellow, and black. When First World War happened, they changed their colours to red, white, and black. No one could barrack if someone had the German flag in their colour.
I reckon they're still the best. The red, white and black, still the best colours. We've got the best players, they're the greatest guys. We've got the best club song. And the greatest supporters. That's it.
Come on! Oh, when the saints go marching in, they run to the rain.